Beautiful German violin label Josef Klotz. We would estimate the age around 1920s, 1930s. The violin shows a one-piece maple back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, an elder ebony chinrest and tailpiece, a newly fitted bridge, and new strings.